Hey, what are you doing? Well, it's like past midnight. You usually don't come to my room. Did you hear my I did not mean to wake you up. Did I wake you up? Oh, I was just listening to music and I didn't realize how loud this could be. Yeah. It's just Brian. You remember Brian? I didn't wake you. Were you having nightmares? Was it like your ex or something? Your boyfriend, girlfriend, your partner? Okay. I won't. You don't have to talk about it. How about I just help you take your makeup off? Or at least wash your face. Or you can tell me what's wrong with you. And I can play with Brian. You could play with Brian. I gave Brian a face. Yeah, I dyed my hair, you noticed. Yeah, I did it while you were out. Yeah, that's why my nails look dirty too. I don't know what it is about dyeing my hair. I wore gloves, I swear. Kinds of stuff. What would you like me to do? Okay, let's take your makeup off then. I have my pink grapefruit. My pink grapefruit oil-free cleansing I need to go get more. Please remind me to go get more next time we go to the store. That rhymed. Okay, I'm gonna actually scoot a little closer to you. Is that okay? Or keep them open. Well, you can either close your eyes or keep them open. I always like to close my eyes though. And it looks like you have put a little bit on your eyes, so I would say maybe close your eyes. Okay. Sorry about my chair. It's very creaky. It's technically not a chair, so I shouldn't be sitting on it, but whatever. I was gonna like take my makeup off, but then I got distracted. I started playing with Brian, and then you came in. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. So close your eyes. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Take this, and we're gonna go. do. Okay, it's really up to you. So I have a strawberry face milk, but I also have a bubblegum. It's a bubblegum, yeah. A bubblegum lip scrub. So, which one would you rather do first? I feel like we should do the lip scrub first and get that really nice and exfoliated, and then wipe that off and do the milk. Yeah. Okay. last thing that I like to do, it's really, really odd, but